not necessarily terrifying. Hey, babe, I'm thinking about just, you know, getting really skinny.
Absolutely not!
Don't you take my cuddles from me.
What'd you say?
I want the cuddles.
You what?
I want the...
I watch TV.
Wait! Byakuya! What the f- Why are you so fat? I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. And if you have a minute, why don't we go? Talk about it somewhere only we know. This could be the end of everything. So why don't we go?
I think I saw you, but I know I'm not supposed to.
If you touch that again, I shall kill you right now. Okay. Do not touch this. This is a no touching zone.
Good. Well then.
Oh my God! I can't believe.
Meteor shower, quick take cover, but the hues in our hair compliment one.
So what did I miss?
I'm super dead.
My God.
Chloride tranquilizer used in veterinary practice.
I wanna be your friend, I wanna kiss your lips. I wanna kiss you until I lose my breath.
Can't you hear me? I'm not coming home. Do you understand? I've changed.
Fuck Romeo and Juliet, I want what these bitches have.
Don't kill me, stop it right away.
I can feel your love, your temporary touch. It's a hit and run, you go back there when you're done. Don't you want some more, cause I can feel your love.
Thought I might be bad, now I'm sure that it's true. Cause I think you're so good, and I'm nothing like you. Look at you go, I just adore you. I wish that
I have a piss kink. SpongeBob, that is fucking disgust. Me too.
I love you, Evangeline.
Salad, yummy, yummy. Fruit salad, yummy, yummy. Fruit salad.
Okay, so I never really thought about this ship until now, and I don't know if I ship it, but here are some headcanons that I randomly thought of. Okay, so when they go on dates, Twoteru, he makes food for imposter instead of going out to eat, and then they eat it together and they watch movies and cuddle until they fall asleep. Yeah, and that's all I have to say, because that's all I can think of.
you'll never leave me.
Say you'll never leave me.
Who has a face like Smarty does? Who has a voice like Smarty does? Who has a choice like Smarty does? Nobody.
With Mr. Vollmer, another guy.
No, we had sex. There was no sleeping.
Oh.
Sex. No sleeping.
Let's just be respectful for it.
Why do you insist we watch this stupid thing?
Am I the only one who understands the complexities of this ambitious cinematic masterpiece? This movie isn't stupid. You're stupid.
What do you want for McDonald's?
Chicken nuggets and fries, sweet and sour sauce, and high C orange.
Tell me how you feel about me, do you like?